I read it in the paper and the story's going round. He gave the law the slip again and he's nowhere to be found. To many he's a hero, even though he breaks the law. He'd have us think that he's the toughest man we ever saw. But the wind blows cold on that mountain. There are shadows moving darkly in his soul. Not many lucky stars to be counting when the wind on the mountain blows cold. He's braved the rough conditions in the mountains now for years. After every job, that's where he quietly disappears. He's an outlaw with supporters who will give him beef and bread. But there's another lot of people who would rather see him dead. And the wind blows cold on that mountain. There are shadows moving darkly in his soul. Not many lucky stars to be counting when the wind on the mountain blows cold. Heaven on the mountain where he camps, when the trees are weeping raindrops and the firewood is damp. You may think he's a free man as he leaves the law behind, but we never see him shivering in the prison of his mind. For everything gone right, there's been a dozen things go wrong, and people in his line of work don't ever live too long. He knows as well as we do that he'll finally be found, but he plans to keep on going till he's 6 feet underground. And the wind blows cold on that mountain. There are shadows moving darkly in his soul. Not many lucky stars to be counting when the wind on the mountain blows cold.